boys and girls.
Oh,
boys.
Wait a minute.
This
that was mine.
What?
That was mine. Hey, folks, how you doing? My name's Tom.
My name's Nate.
Yep, and today we're going to be talking about the Rockwood High Wall 214. Mate, are you fired up?
I'm fired up.
I am fired up,
this
man.
This is a cool model.
That is a cool model. This is the first one we've had.
This is a hard side from Rockwood that has an extra tip out, so you have extra room and ceiling height in the coach.
Better for us tall folks.
That's right.
And what is going to encompass in that tall roof?
A fully enclosed, hard-sided bathroom.
Right, and we're going to show you that feature here in a second. That's exciting.
But before we do that, let's show a few things on the outside.
Yeah, let's have some fun. Where do you want to start, mate?
Outside, marine grade speaker.
Marine grade.
It does come with an outside grill.
Yes.
That you can grill your food with.
Yep, here's the propane line right here.
Perfect for grilling your steaks and fish so you don't have your camper smell like steak and fish for the next three camping trips.
Hey, what's wrong with that? That's what makes camping all worth
it. I like
well
to eat my food when it smells good, but I don't like to sleep with my food.
That's true. Okay, mate. Yeah, you got a big storage bin back here as well that you can put that grill in once you're done using it. Put it in like a little plastic bag. Lots of storage back here. Oh, look.
There you go.
They're going to give you a spatula.
It also comes with a small table that fits right here next to the grill so that you can work with putting your plating your food and things like that.
Yeah, nice. Let's go around this way.
This is fiberglass instead of aluminum because it's the Premier series.
That's right. Yep. Oh, and don't forget, mate, that this is also going to be a power lift system on as well for the roof system. We'll show you how that works here in a little bit. So,
how does the bathroom work, Tom?
So the bathroom works is kind of, guys, it's not like what you call a standard black tank flush. It's actually a cartridge carrier. So the cartridge carrier comes right on out of here. This is attached to your toilet. And what's good about this, so it's actually a positive thing, folks, because you don't have to wait in line to dump your holding tanks. You can actually, all of the stuff goes into here, and then you just take this wherever you need to and dump it. So you can actually literally take it home with you, dump it in your own toilet, flush it, and you're
or
good to go.
Or the outhouse or whatever.
Outhouse, wherever you can go.
This handle even extends out, and it has little roller wheels so that you can.
It does.
You see how this works?
I'm having a hard time with it. Why is that, mate?
Just like,
there you
just
go,
like
there
the
you
airport.
Go.
There you
yep,
go.
There you go.
Just like the
it's
airport.
Got little wheels on here.
Demonstrate. Perfect.
Demonstrate. What do you think? What do you
in
think?
In a twirl.
In a twirl.
The handshake.
Hold
the,
on, hold on.
Yeah.
So, nice concept on here. If you're not too sure how this works, don't be afraid by this. This is not a bad deal, but look as a time saver. So you're not standing in line to dump your tank. So it's a nice feature to have on here.
This has some great storage,
both exterior and
interior. So that
look at that bin, mate.
Forever.
Man, you could stick some things in there. Fishing pole.
Firewood.
Wait a minute, you don't go fishing, do you?
I like fishing.
Do you?
I just renewed my son's license. I haven't renewed mine yet.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. All right.
So, and then you have extra storage above that storage right here.
Right. Yep.
You can set these to different heights and stuff like that for getting in and out.
Yep.
This does come with a power tongue jack. It just got here, so we haven't put the power tongue jack on. Two
20-pounders.
20-pound propane tanks.
We'll give you a brand new fresh battery on the purchase of this coach.
Yeah, looks like you could almost fit a second one back there too if you decide to do a lot of dry camping. I recommend adding two batteries and you'd be set to go. Has a nice light on the front so that you can see what you're doing in the middle of the night when you're setting up, hopefully not too many times.
Right, and you can pull the bin out either side of the coach. So depending on accessibility. Say that properly, depending on which side you need to get on, you can get on from both sides.
Nice. This does have an outside shower built into it.
Hot and cold shower features on here.
Yeah, built-in hot water heater, 6-gallon gas hot water heater that's DSI, so it will actually, let's see here. So you push a button on the inside and it lights for you. Instead of having to come out here and light the pilot light and mess with all that stuff, it's super easy.
Push a button
on the inside, you're set.
Just gotta push a button?
Yep. This is...
That's it, huh? Push a button?
You want to demonstrate this too? I can hook up some water for you.
I need a shower. It's hot out here today.
Yeah, man, you do.
Oh, wow. That was brutal. Well, it's in the business today, man. I've been out all day. Yeah. We have a 6-gallon hot water heater on here. So that'll suit plenty of your needs, especially on a coach like this. 6 gallons is actually quite a bit of water on board. 30 amp service that you get does have an air conditioner and a heater on board, so you can utilize both.
It also has the LED light on here, so it tells you whether or not you're plugged into here and whether or not you have power here at the pedestal. Do you have a broken fuse? You know, if something's not working right, at least you have some troubleshooting right built into here. 20,000 BTU furnace and an extra heater on the CoolCat AC.
CoolCat AC, that's correct.
20-gallon freshwater tank.
City water connection. TV inlet, if you want to utilize that.
And
more storage.
This is a half storage for you.
More storage.
So yeah, more storage.
Lots of things going on out here. Also get a spare tire with its own separate carrier. Octavio, you got to keep up, man. We're going quicker with this video.
This is a hard shell instead of a soft shell, so it's not going to become ratty after year two.
Ratty?
Ratty.
Raggedy.
Raggedy.
Raggedy? Ratty? Raggedy.
I say ratty.
Ratty. Okay. So a lot of cool features out here, but you know, the really cool things are inside the coach. So let's go inside there, and mate, we'll show some features in there.
Let's show them. We need a set of cards for these videos, man.
We should.
I raise you 10.
We can do Uno.
Okay.
You ever played Uno?
Yeah.
We can play Uno.
It's been a while.
Yeah, you play Uno, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of gave up the...
I like games like Ticket to Ride, Catan, things like that, but a little bit more...
What about Cards Against Humanity?
No, I don't like that one.
So in here, we got a lot of stuff in here, folks. This coach is going to come with a microwave, it's going to come with a stereo system, it's going to come with a heated mattress in here, a nice three-person table in here.
This,
as you can see,
it does turn into a bed.
It does turn into a bed if you need that extra sleeping room.
Yeah.
You get the nice three-burner stove with the sink right here, which is kind of cool. Just a different, completely setup.
I love that kitchen area because you have all the counter space that you need with the flush range top and the flush sink top.
Yeah,
even.
So you can totally use this as just nothing but counter space if that's what you wanted to do.
And that sink is a little bit better than their older models because that sink was great until you forgot to take the handle off and then you crushed it. Yeah.
Yeah, so this, no matter what happens, even if you forget, it goes down right with the glass.
That's awesome.
So you can never screw that up. What do you think about the bathroom there, Octavio? You got enough room to take a picture in there for the people?
So there is a shower curtain that goes on the inside here so that you don't get your walls wet and things like that.
Yep, and just took it off so that you guys could have a better view of the inside here.
And let's show them how that folds down. This is a good time. So the way this guy works is this has two little...
Check out this mirror right here, mate. I am like ready. I'm getting ready for the evening. Mirror's important. The girls will love it. They like it.
So this fits on top of the bed, this door, after Tom gets through prepping. And this unlatches and then goes forward or back?
There we go. Mine goes
first.
Forward.
All right.
And yours comes right on down.
You got it?
Yep, I got it.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy, just like that. And then these walls are actually really simple to do. Oh, I see. You gotta do this latch first. Let that come up a little bit.
Pull the handle.
There you go. Even we're getting used to it, huh, mate?
That's right.
All right, and then this little guy.
How's it work? There you go. And you're set. You can even close that from the outside.
You could. So that's how it works. We'll just push it down from the outside. Let me go do that.
All right. And then inside here, there's just a couple latches right here. So this guy undoes here, and then there's one on this other side. So I'll go ahead and put this door on the bed. So another latch right here. This is just a hanging wardrobe wheel here. So it just unsnaps from these little hooks here. This whole guy lays down like this. By the way, this is a high-powered Creative Breeze fantastic fan that you get in addition to your air conditioner. So if you're not hooked up to like a generator or shore power or campsite power, you can turn this guy on and it'll run off of your battery. So this guy lays down. And then there's two more latches just like the other side.
How you doing there, mate?
Good.
I got this exterior latch all done.
Undo this guy here. And then the rest is a button, right?
That's all it is.
You got to push this side down, I think, first. Or is it that side? Oh, there you go, that one. And then there's a high or low resolute motor on this guy that drops it down. If you're not 6 foot two, you don't have to push this up and tear this down.
Right.
Makes it a little bit easier on you.
Yeah, and this is a real simple lift system. Basically all of our lift systems come with the same thing that are on here with this motor.
This has torsion suspension, so it gives you independent suspension as you raise and lower the, or as you're going down the road, hitting the different bumpy roads. Oh, and you even closed the front area here.
I did close the front area so that people can see. Yeah, and then you just latch this little guy.
Perfect.
You know, I love getting in new units, mate, especially ones that we have not seen before, because it's fun to mess with them.
Christmas in July.
It's like Christmas in July, finding out how all the new stuff works and stuff. And that's kind of fun. That's part of getting new campers in that we've never had before. So
that is the Rockwood Hardside A214HW.
214 HW.
214. Okay,
yeah. 214. It's all good. We had a lot of fun. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tom. This is Mate. Come on down and see us very, very soon.
Visit us at thegreatoutdoorsrv.com or call us at 970-313-4337.
Or just come on down and see us at the Greeley Stampede starting next week.
That's
we'll
right.
be there for a week. Love to show you this camper. Take care.